I'd go with me, Isaiah Thomas, the Detroit Pistons, and Dennis Rodman.
David West and Jamal Crawford. Just great players and even better people.
I want competitors. I want guys that are dogs on the court. And those guys are two of the most competitive, relentless players of all time.
Me and my brothers, for sure. So me, Justin, and Drew.
Me and my brothers.
We all play hard. We play defense. We can all shoot the ball pretty good. And that's really all you need to do in the beginning of basketball.
I'll pick Steve Nash and Shaq. Well, if we need any free throws, Steve Nash is not going to miss a free throw. And he's going to be able to control the game. And you just pass it to, it's 3-on-3. You pass it to Shaq, he's going to get a bucket 3-on-3 every time.
LeBron and Michael Jordan. I think those are the two of the greatest players to do it. I would obviously be the weak link on the team, but just wouldn't have any fear of us losing with those two guys alongside of you.
Me, Kobe, Shaq. Well, I mean, Kobe and Shaq won 3 in a row. Besides, I'll just go with Kobe and Shaq and me, because Kobe could guard the wings, I could guard the small guards. Shaq could guard the bigs, and we'll be fine.
And me, my dad, and Vic. That'd be perfect. My dad will space the court. If there's a big guy, he can guard him. And then me and Vic will play our pick-and-roll game while my dad's there on the three. It's perfect.